Well, you can see from the replay how it hits the underside of the crossbar. I would say that was the perfect finish. Great placement.